basketball.
And just the love of the game was always there for me, and the feel of it, which is great.
Yum Chop on the beat.
Yeah. Yeah. Be running through the city, yeah. City on my back, back. Then ain't nothing changed but the money on my lap, lap. Two, I'm in the gang, gang time. Till it's over, till it's over, till it's over, till it's over, till it's over. I be running through the city.
I started playing basketball in 6th grade. I had a little bit of a lot of the guys that I played with here still on the team. Coach Aaron was my coach, so it's just the relationship has grown since 6th grade.
So I be running through the city, city on my back, back. Way before the fame and all this love and all these stacks. I was just a little homie, now you see me bossing up. Never see me in the sun.
I mean, everyone knows he's a pastor, you know, but he just knows when to be calm, when to keep composure, and then when to be more aggressive. You know, and he has a way of like explaining things, like other coaches, like you don't get confused. His word choice, diction,
looks
very clear.
Blow my high, don't kill the vibe. 3rd degree, still burning slow. You could never put my lights out. Money out this world, got more to count. Probably did more than I can account for. I be running through the city, yeah. City on my back, back. Then ain't nothing changed. Put the money on my left, left. So I'm back in the game, game time. Till it's over, till it's over, till it's over, till it's over, till it's over.
Season been great. It's been a surprise to everyone, even to us, even the league. No one thought like we'd go this far. It's just been like a great experience.
Difficult because everyone is fast. Everyone on our team has speed. They can't beat us. There is no way they can outrun us. If they can outrun us, then the next moment we outrun them. It's fairly simple. Like there is no way they can outspeed us.
Yeah. Now tell me who could stop me. I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about the W. I'ma bring it home when it's over with. I'ma be the king of the throne. Now who could stop me? I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about the W. I'ma bring it home when it's over with. I'ma be the king of the throne. I'm in the zone. The competition whack. Tell them let's get it on. Let's go. My hustle game crazy and I'ma finish.
Yeah, this season's been great. I think last season we had some ego problems on the team, but this year we kind of put all that aside. And I think it's been a great year. I'm having fun. Team's having fun. We're bonding up. We're playing well.
Till it's over, buzzer be the mind state. If I ain't in the zone, huh? Then what you call this? They ask me how I do it, I tell them all risk. Why y'all miss? I could probably do a backflip, fade away, and still watch the ball switch. Camera flash when I step up to the podium. Haters looking salty, easy on the sodium. You should plan to lose if you thinking about folding them. Even with a joystick, it's still no control. Now tell me who can stop me. I'm in the zone. Competition's none in the league of my own. All about the W. I'ma bring it home when it's over with. I'ma be the king of the throne. Now who can stop me? I'm in the zone. Competition's none in the league of my own. All about the W. I'ma bring it home when it's over with. I'ma be the king of the throne. I'm in the zone. And you can't take me out of that. At the top now, but the bottom's where they found me at. So if I'm down, it's facts. I'm like Dennis Rodman with the rebound when it come to bouncing back. It's like the Bulls is at the draft and I'm 23. I'm Mike with it, I feel bad for who checking me. Past and ahead of B, that you can never be. All about the W, like after the letter V. They say they win.
It's not really much of the game, it's just for the team, you know, I go out there and just, you know, I don't want to give it all just for the sport, I want to give it all for these guys, because they're here every day too, working with me, and helping me out, and showing that I appreciate it, and showing that I was going to be out there.
Into the ring zone. Hey, look, I'm headed for greatness, and it's not team song. Who can stop me? I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about the W. I'ma bring it home when it's over with. I'ma be the king of the throne. Now who can stop me? I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about the W. I'ma bring it home when it's over with. I'ma be the king of the throne. I'm in the zone. In the zone.
I guess in basketball, it's not like football. You can't always play off like emotion and aggressiveness, you know, because, yeah, you have to think and focus on what you need to do as a team. And we lost it, but we came back on it. We're hoping to just continue with that the next few weeks for PAL, CCS, and hopefully CIFF.